joined the United Nations, calling on people to pause and reflect before sharing information on social media. In the face of COVID-19, children have died being given unsafe remedies, and more people will die if misinformation discourages them from receiving a scientifically approved vaccine.